1999 heroes. I ain't worried about it right now.
I think my outfit's a little tacky.
Heaven of your inch, listen to her howl. It literally says Goose and Maverick.
That's literally me.
I'm literally Tom Cruise right now.
Ah, man. There we go.
Eject.
Tom Cruise reference?
If anyone questions my validity to the military, I'll say my great uncle was in the Coast Guard.
All this talk of being literally me, like, and then that could literally not be me. All these Top Gun jokes, and that's all the top. That's all I know about the Navy.
I mean, a film bro on an aircraft carrier. What else do you expect? Oh, wires.
How many gallons do you think that is?
Like that Jurassic World kid that said, how many pounds? So my mom is claustrophobic and she's having a panic attack right now.
Oh. Oops. Anyway.
Thanks for coming aboard.
Okay, can you tell me that now in Spanish?
How accurate is Roland Emmerich's Midway? Sir? Okay.
I can fit in here just fine, I'm short.
But the Navy staggers their tours here, so...
I feel very American, especially standing next to a big plane. What makes it even better is the American flag, or the US flag right there. America. All these Top Gun references are getting so boring. This is where I officially become Tom Cruise. Oh, eject!